Well, everybody knows, you know, the J Dilla Tribe Called Quest collaboration has been going on for years and years and years. You know what I mean? We pretty much, Q-Tip put him on, he put Slum Village on, and you know how the story goes, you know what I mean? So we were both going through illnesses around the same time. Unfortunately, he passed away, and I felt like it was the right time to do a dedication because there's been many dedications to him, so I just wanted to pick the right time so I could have my own lane and do the thing, you know what I mean? Because he meant a lot, not only to myself, but like I said, Tribe, you know what I mean? So I had to show that love back. My producer, my best friend, my manager, you know what I mean? DJ Rasta Roots, he pretty much beat me in the head unmercifully, letting me know, yo, people want to hear you, need to come out and handle your business, you know what I mean? So, and then my mom's, you know, close family members told me that I should, you know, because I'm still venturing into the world of sports more than anything, but music is definitely the meat and potatoes in my life, so I felt like it was time to eat again, you know what I'm saying? I listen to Kendrick Lamar, I listen to Mac Miller, you know what I mean? But I'm an old soul, I'm still listening to old Nas albums up to his most recent, you know what I mean? I heard the Clips is back in the studio, so I'm looking forward to that because I'm a big Pusha T advocate, you know what I mean? Dude is a problem, and I'm looking forward to PD Crack, you know, coming back out, you know what I'm saying? And then Young Chris from the Young Guns, you know what I'm saying? He's a problem on the mic. That whole Philly movement is crazy, you know what I'm saying? So I'm still old school with it, but I'm looking forward to hearing new things from those guys, you know what I mean? I mean, well, you know, the Grammy is pretty political at the end of the day, so I'm really not surprised. But at the same time, you can't really, it's hard to deny what Kanye did and what Jay-Z did and what Pusha T did. So, I mean, congratulations to Macklemore and all of that, you know what I mean? But the Grammys got to start really listening a little bit harder, you know what I'm saying? But he put Seattle on the map. They ended up winning the Super Bowl, so it's all good. Party in Seattle, you know what I'm saying? Yo, what up? It's Fife Dawg, and you're checking out allhiphop.com.